Okay, both of us tap left on the D-pad repeating amounts of time. Ready? Oh, wait. There we go.
That's right, you fucking idiot. You better hold on. This one's not good for me.
With my other Wind Dragon of Ra.
So 4,000 minus.
So, let's just say that 2,000. So, 2,000 minus. Now, she ain't moving slow. She's taking control. Pushing the pedal through the floor. I'm begging for more. You better hold on tight.
Let's fucking do this, killing floor 2.
But I'm gonna pause my game because I really can't deal with dialogue with this.
Alrighty, Auzzy. We got 4 waves of clowns.
I'm hoping someone can revive the idea of scaling.
I know.
Also, another one of the games on there?
And I thought you'd say no, and I was like, okay.
Another game on there was called 8 days, and I did not ever know this existed, and this is not canceled, it's on halt.
I don't see any clowns yet, so.
Think of GTA, just the longest 8 days of your life in that game. And there is a real-time day, because there's a real-
They might have taken the clowns out, actually.
What I find interesting of it was the fact that the day and night cycle would focus on your time zone.
I wonder, Auzzy, if the clowns is only a Halloween thing.
That's disappointing. But wait!
So yeah.
I never played it around Halloween, and I played it around launch for that, and it was nowhere near Halloween. When Tragic Kingdom came out.
Yeah, there's no clowns though.
Well, that's. I guess that's fine with Tristan.
I'm fine with this. I'll just do a round of killing floor without clown zombies.
And then we're gonna do my idea on GTA.
Dude. Yep.
Dude, if next right. Halloween's the fucking puppets.
Then we are definitely recording a video.
Wait, what? With what?
If next Halloween is puppets, we have a video for next Halloween.
No. Puppets and mannequins, no.
I have to be somewhere that day.
yeah, I'm planning a year ahead.
Man, I'm not gonna be here,
You bunch of pussies, I'm not gonna be anywhere.
No, I'm still gonna do it. I need to do this. I gotta do it for my channel. I know. You don't have to do it. We're gonna do it.
Dude, I will do it though because we made you play the clowns on Halloween.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
That is. We don't have it on film, but boy, was it not fun.
Okay, I'm on a quest for the next Daedric artifact.
I need to look this up again. What? I haven't looked it up at all.
Alright, Auzzy. 54 zombies, let's do this. Follow me.
Someone had English voice acting.
Okay, crack tusk.
What the hell? I'm on fire!
How are you on fire? What the hell hit you?
I don't know.
Oh, I found what hit you.
Try one of those flamey guys.
Headshot, bitch. Invisible people.
Wait,
Siren! Oh god, it's all over. We're gonna die. We're dead. It's done.
Why are they throwing these guys at us right away?
Auzzy, run! Auzzy! Don't stop, just run!
It's been about an hour, hey?
I fed her.
Since you fed her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I actually just finished feeding her.
Oh?
Again.
Oh. She's hungry again?
Yeah.
She just must not have eaten enough the first round.
Oh god, what the hell? Don't hit R1 with a machine gun. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I don't wanna die.
That's almost 4 ounces, so she's probably good now.
Is this a good position for her?
Yeah. Her head supported.
It's comfy as well. Auzzy!
He also seems to like it.
Don't corner us, that's not a good idea.
Oh! Oh god. Oh, she's...
By the way, I just threw out all those 2 ounce ones because she's gonna pound through them.
Uh huh. Alyssa.
Especially since we have all the guns.
Help.
Yeah. I heard. What's up, honey? What's up? You hungry? I wouldn't think so.
I think Destiny would be fighting for a people like that where you just push one button and it changes the weapon type.
See, you need a diaper change, huh?
That'd be enough.
Oh my god, what is happening to that body? It doesn't smell like anything.
I highly doubt I'll be able to complete this quest because I think there's another step after Game View's done. But I'll
try. Do you want to hold her for a bit?
I would have thought that Elizabeth would be basic. Or well, Alyssa would just be holding her non-stop.
Well, she just got out of the shower.
Okay.
Just had to be a parent while she was away.
Mm-hmm. Also, she was holding her all day while I was at work.
Oh yeah, she's on maternity leave?
No, she just doesn't have a job.
Well, yeah, she can't get a job for a little while. At least
yeah, being a mother is your job. Glad you made it back. 59 zombies, let's go, Auzzy. I think there's... Oh god, Jesus! Let's go this way. Let's go this way.
The camera is so fast in this game. Makes me woozy.
Grenade out!
I have the best armor and the best dual-wield weapons in the game, in Skyrim.
The hell?
Oh god, invisible people. It's John Cena, holy shit! Oh my god, Auzzy, you are in a very not good situation.
Get the fuck out of there, Jesus Christ.
Behind you.
Come on, get the animation for me to cut your head
There's
off.
There's a siren, I just don't know where. She's dead. Oh, Auzzy, bad dude with chainsaw. Bad guy, chainsaw. Bad chainsaw.
Fire, help. Dude!
Oh! Uh-oh.
Just in!
Do you tell she's hungry?
Kumbaya. Oh,
she's still hungry?
Lord, kumbaya.
Probably
just
had half an ounce left. Before the 4 ounces.
What's hitting me? Oh.
Little bitch.
God.
Fire bitch, little bitch, big bitch, kick up.
So the sirens are just bitches, right?
Yep, they're just bitches. Ah, that you stole my kill. I was all lined up with the Desert Eagle.
Auzzy.
Oh fuck! It's a pounder after.
It's a meat beater. It's a meat beater. Help, meat beater.
It's a masturbator.
Oh god, he just does not care. Holy shit! Ow!
Oh no, don't run out of ammo now. Uh oh.
Okay, the fat one's down. Oh god. That was.
Right. Oh, doggy.
What wave are you guys on?
Wave 4.
Okay, I might. I'll be able to get done this part.
Daddy, wanna hold you for a second while I check the bottle?
Just that.
What
the
loud?
Yeah.
Yep. She's just getting the bottle ready, and then you can eat more. Okay.
Gonna get her a steak dinner or something.
A steak dinner, yeah. I'm sure she'll love that with her no teeth.
Just eat up for her.
Joel, she doesn't appreciate that.
She can't hear me.
You're right, she can't. It's ready. Your food is ready.
Now I need to retrieve the hilt.
You.
Oh no. Yeah, okay.
Oh no!
Oh, right in the middle.
That would have been bad. What? Reload! The fucking gun!
I'm coming.
There's a tear crying.
Okay.
We made out! Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Wow. There's two of them!
Run! Fucking run!
Oh, that was scary in slow-mo, but I have a thumbnail now.
Ah, fuck.
You just sprayed right towards your nose.
Oh, I got one.
I don't know how I feel about this one.
What? No! No, it's a witch.
I thought it's a bitch.
Penny, I need you to be.
A bitch witch.
Oh. Yeah? Help? Please help.
Okay. If you want food.
So we know Overwatch and their issues with,
everything, because it's,
let me finish, you baby fuck.
Isn't that Destiny 2?
One second, I gotta...
Destiny can't play Destiny 2, girl.
Oh yeah, because he needs the DLC.
No, because I got attacked by a cabbage.
Give me a second, a thief wants to die.
That's what you wanted.
Okay.
Right,
we kind of... People... Well, with everything Overwatch does, including Assault, the nurse. Nurse and buffs usually have repercussions, right?
If you're attacked by a cabbage, Tristan, you might need the same thing that Jaden had.
Yeah, I have the same thing that Alex and Jaden have.
Well, Alex was a different story. Alex was a different story.
Yes, his was different. Jaden's, yeah, I think they called in someone to fix it, and then they explained it, and Jaden doesn't know how to fix it.
So I should ask Jaden about it.
Since
you're both on the same internet provider, I guess.
Ow!
Well, he can still play Destiny 2 with us. For some reason, he's able to go on Mercury for some reason.
Oh my god.
That was only temporary.
No, I can still go to Mercury, I just can't do the DLC stuff now.
Wait, you're able to go on Mercury? What the f- Bungie, why the fuck would you put a paywall over something that really doesn't need to be paid?
I don't know, man. I'm not gonna argue.
Oh yeah, Colton. In Yakuza what? 2, there's no like other styles you choose. You're stuck with the dragon style.
Oh, okay.
But I'm guessing in Kiwami 2, you'd be able to switch different styles because of the remake. And play a lot different.
I have a nice shotgun. This is boss round. Oh no.
Hey Auzzy, look at me for a sec. Okay, both of us tap left on the D-pad repeating amounts of time. Ready? Oh, wait. There we go.
That's right, you fucking idiot.
Shut up.
Do I get completion points in this game too?
There we go.
How much money
that
do
was
I
fun.
Have?
What is this, motherfucker? What?
The abomination.
Oh, this is what Krampus was.
One at a time?
Jeez. Yep, this is what Krampus was. Where is he?
Still get experience points.
I don't know where he is. Freaking me out,
man.
Where'd
he go,
Doug? Right there. Ah! Fuck!
Uh-oh.
When I tell you that pickups are completely normal.
Oh! Wow, this is...
You guys, once they're full, it's going to die here.
I must say, this is way easier than Krampus. Oh, why am I dying? What?
There is one thing I do wish Kung Fu would add, and that's more bosses.
Oh god. I have no armor. This is bad. I have 69 health. The zombies are here. We're good. We're done. This is it. It's over. Game over, man.
No, it's not.
It's never game over until you're shot to the heart.
The fat lady starts singing.
Until the fat lady starts
singing. As
long as
Leslie doesn't open her mouth.
Leslie's just getting harassed by crazy.
Oh, the leg. Oh, the atrocious leg there. Holy.
Well,
no.
Well, that was a good time to look over. What an ending!
Oh,
what an ending to this video. I guess thanks for watching this. Our failure in Killing Floor 2. Auzzy, what did you do that entire game? You suck.
I was killing things!
Really?
You were just better than me then!
Medicine Master, 20 health, me. Zed Slayer, 120 kills, me. Enforcer, me. Destroyer, me. Giant Slayer, me. Money Bags, me. Head Popper, me.
Yeah, I don't know.
The hell were you doing?
So everything is you.
I was killing things? We'll just go to this next map and then quit.
a golf center? I can go golf.
That's the end of it. Just laughing at Auzzy. See ya.
I quit.
That boss, I know I died probably maybe once or twice.
Wait, what? Why are we doing verses?
We're not. We're in survival.
I can tell you are not in survival because I'm a zombie.
Oh, you are a Daedric Prince. I forgot about that.
Auzzy, yeah, I'm a zombie.
That boss was annoying. I know you do have to fight him a second time later on, but of course that's like really later on. So
you'll be progressed by then.
Yeah.
You'll be more
so
progressed.
It won't be much of a problem.
Also,
hey, when, just 1 second before we start.
That he would be...